Okay, so 17 months ago, if you would have met me, you would have thought everything was just perfectly fine in my life, but it wasn't. I was really, really good at painting a smile on my face every day. I was waking up, getting my son ready for school, and living our life. How many people do you know around you that you see like that every single day? And how many people do you know that are barely surviving every single day? I get emotional about this because if my friend Trisha wouldn't have shared with me, I wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be thriving with all of you. And I feel a social responsibility to get out of my comfort zone to share with everybody that's 3 feet around me. Rental car guy, airplane guy, lady walking with suitcase, it doesn't matter. My DFT is loud and proud, and they're wanting to know what it is. And we have the very best thing that you can offer to anybody. 1, 2, 3, and you are done for the day. Thrive changes lives.
Thank you so much. Give them a round of applause. Thank you.